Andy Warhol captured the gay icon Judy Garland in this portrait from 1979. When Warhol was a child here in Pittsburgh, he loved going to the cinema and he loved the great stars of the silver screen, and one of the biggest was Judy Garland. This portrait was commissioned by her daughter, the actress and singer Liza Minnelli.